And Denning steps up, wings control, and they're finally able to complete the line change here as Gagne sends it right in off the blocker there of Kivlenic. Jackets with the steal. Eric Robinson behind the defense. Here's Gerbe. Scores! What a pass! What a goal! It's 2-0 Columbus!
Oh, wow! Nathan Gerbe with showing some elite skill. It's a backhand toe drag, and then he slips it past Thomas Greiss. And he's got everyone on the bench for the Blue Jackets saying, wow, did he just do that? If Lennox makes a save at one end after the Blue Jackets spent an eternity down in the Detroit end. And here comes Gerbe off a slick pass. And how about that move? Backhand toe drag on the fly. And Thomas Greiss is trying to catch up. But there's no catching up to Nathan Gerbe. 2-0 Jackets.
For Gerbe, his first of the season. Robinson will pick up the assist. And the Blue Jackets lead by 2.